field and deep. Look at this. Into the bleachers and gone. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. Number 21 for him on the season. And the Friars have moved out in front 3-0.
Boy, this guy's hot right now. Hit a bomb yesterday and hit another tape measure shot today. When he gets hot, he hits them in bunches. This could be the beginning of one of those extended hot streaks.